Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Ansley Has Faith. I hope you all are doing well. I saw on the app recently that Bath & Body Works has some new summer body care coming out. And the first one I noticed was Boardwalk Taffy. And we don't know the scent notes yet, but it looks super yummy. The next one was Sea Salt and Lavender. I like the sea salt idea. I'm not a fan of lavender, but it's super cute. The next one, I don't have a picture of, but it's Beachfront Blanket. So I'm wondering if it's going to be like Beach Nights, maybe, because Beach Nights is my all-time favorite. Then they had More Summer. They have this candle, some hand soap, in some summer scents, and then they have this pink watermelon. And I only found a picture of the body cream, but I think pink watermelon sounds super good. And then they have Pretty as a Peach, which I wonder if I'm thinking of just peachy, or there was a peach one they had a while back, but if you like peach scents, that'll be cool. So the three new scents are Boardwalk Taffy, Beachfront Blanket, Sea Salt and Lavender, and then the Pink Watermelon and Pretty as a Peach are from another collection, and I don't know anything about it. I don't know when they're coming out, but I just thought I would share what I've heard so far. So I hope you liked this video. Subscribe if you're new, and thanks so much for watching.